Look at that. Two happy children at play.
Mm. Nice catch, Brother John.
Thank you, Brother Eddie.
I think the whole thing is disgusting.
Oh, but having Uncle Herman live here is a wonderful idea. Because we can try and help restore his memory bit by bit. With him living in his own house with his own family.
Brother Eddie, can I try kicking one?
Sure.
Thank you.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mommy.
Is that my new kite?
Yes. I'm just keeping that promise made by somebody else.
Oh, boy. Thanks, Mom.
Mommy? Didn't you bring a kite for me?
Oh, no, dear. But I'm sure Eddie will let you fly his.
I don't want to. I just want to fly my own kite.
Well, now, John...
And besides, I think you're playing favorites. Just because Eddie's really yours and I'm just adopted.
John, that's not true. You have to learn to share.
That's right, John. You see, you're not a baby anymore. You're 150 years old.
Mom, can we get this old geezer off my back?
That is enough, John. Now run and play with Eddie.
Oh. Eddie? Brother Eddie, Mommy said I can play with a kite, too.
Did you think he'd remember he promised Eddie the kite?
I had hoped so, yes.
I wonder if that bum could be faking.
Mom, may John and I be excused to go to the dungeon?
Mm. What for?
Well, the kite doesn't fly high enough, so we thought we'd put a longer tail on it.
I thought of it.
Congratulations.
Well, very well. You're excused. Finish your milk first.
Last one done's a rotten egg. Who won, Mommy?
It was a tie.
Darn. You're always taking his side.
Your elder son is somewhat heavy on his feet.
We adopted him 10 days ago. And his memory hasn't showed one sign of returning.
Not only is it not returning, it's going in the opposite direction. It's a second childhood.
Maybe he could get another hit on the head. That cures amnesia in the movies.
Say, that's a good idea. I'll go down and get a sledgehammer.
No!
Why not?
Well, it's too dangerous. You don't fool around with a head like Herman's.
I disagree. You give it a few good shots with a sledgehammer, and whatever happens is bound to be an improvement.
Grandpa, the answer is no.
It is not.
It is too.
It is not.
It is too.
It is not.
They're
not.
Fighting. Marilyn, would you please clear the table? I'll go down and stop them.
I'll go with you.
Now, I say that's perfect.
Well, I say it's still too short.
It is not.
It is too.
It is not.
It is too.
It is not.
It is too.
Not.
It is too.
It is not.
It is too.
It's not.
It is too.
It's not. 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 It's not.
What is going on here?
Well,
I had the card and we're trying to put...
Well,
we had the card and it's...
Go ahead, you tell her.
Well, you see, I want to make the kite tail longer, but John won't let me. He keeps pushing me away.
You should be ashamed of yourself. A big boy like you pushing his little brother?
He pushed me first.
I did not.
Did too.
I did not.
Did too.
I did
too.
Did
too.
I did not.
Enough. Now, if you can't play nicely, you both just march straight upstairs and take your naps.
You heard your mother? March.
On our jammies and watch television?
Well, yes.
Oh, boy. Peachy neato boss.